to put the blue dye in the cup then?
This?
Is it turning it blue?
No, it's light.
Use your little stick to stir it.
No, don't need to just shake it.
Oh, cool.
It's going on the shake. It's done.
Is it completely dissolved?
Yeah.
Already?
Yeah.
Right, okay. And then we have to add three mils of sodium. I'll do that for you. That's half of this.
Half?
Yeah.
That's
halfway. Can you stir it with your stick?
Stir it in here.
Yeah.
No, you mean a pencil? I don't have
that. Okay, is that it completely dissolved then? Yeah? Yeah. Right, you want to pour that into the bowl?
Okay.
Just be careful because of the dye. We're good?
Yeah.
Okay, and next we have to put 15 mil of glue into the mix.
Glue?
Yeah, there you go. No, we've got it already. We've got
15
mil there. Yeah, put the whole lot in. You can use your little stick to scoop it out.
That's all
right. Okay, we use your stick to mix it up. Ugh, that looks freaky.
Ew, like hanging on.
Ew.
Yeah, look, it's hanging on.
Uh-huh.
Ew. Why does it keep on hanging on? Ew, it's kind of blue. It's blue.
Is it?
Yeah, glue. Look.
Okay, so now it looks all mixed in. Do you want to add a little bit of glitter, a little bit of sand? What are you going to do first? Bit of glitter. Okay, just sprinkle a little bit on top. Oh, okay, put all of it in. Quite a bit of glitter in as well, bit of sand. Right, now use the spoon to mash it right up. Stir it, give it a good stir. It soaks it all up.
Damn.
Not tall enough for a squishy manure.
Well, that looks good.
Did it good?
Yeah.
Feel it?
Yeah, feel.
Yeah?
Yeah!
Is that a slammy? You can mix it together with your hands? Okay, so is that all mixed up in there?
Yeah.
Right, okay, we've got to leave it for a couple of minutes and we'll see how it turns out, okay?
Slimy. Ew, I'm the...
Ah, it's stuck.
Okay, bye.